Now, it's not every day you see someone do this. Yet this shocking CCTV footage captures the moment a man randomly pushes a trolley onto the tracks at Euston Station in London. Moments later, a train arriving into the station hit the trolley, but luckily no significant damage was caused. The British Transport Police, who released the footage, are now keen to speak to the man in the video. They've also taken to Twitter to point out that the incident could have ended in disaster.